Diggy and 440 Major having light on. We're set to race here. Ready at Angle Park. They're set and racing. And speed in the center. West on Bamboo's driving hard, railing up to Ziggy. It's going to punch up and lead, but Defy switching to the rail and goes through to challenge and take over out of the straight. So the fave Defy gets away by three or four on to Ziggy. Then Major Havoc, Springvale Anna, and West on Bamboo. Midway between turns, and the leader is Defy. It's streeting right away from them, out by seven or eight now. Over to Ziggy, Major Havoc, Springvale Anna, and then West on Bamboo. But straightening, it's all Defy. Well clear. Turaziggy chopping some ground off late, but Defy goes on to win. Turaziggy second, third Springvale Anna, then West on Bamboo and Major Havoc. The time is around 34:80. Back to his better racing tonight. No doubt about that. Defy, number six, has been too good. Was out okay, found the rail quickly, then put them away, racing down the back. Numbers are 6, 2, 1. And fourth home, number four. Sixth, the winner, which is Defy for Troy Murray. Second, going to two, Turaziggy for Laurie Carlin. And third to one, Springvale Anna for Gavin Harris. Numbers are 6, 2, 1, 4 after race 3 here at Angle Park.